Sarah Palin's libel suit against the New York Times resumed today after a COVID delay. The former Alaska governor arrived at the courthouse in Lower Manhattan more than a week after testing positive for COVID. Palin claims her reputation was damaged in a 2017 editorial. It linked her political rhetoric to the 2011 shooting that killed six people and seriously wounded former Arizona Congresswoman Gabby Giffords. The Times did later correct the editorial.